there. Take it down.
Mother, not the sage.
Oi, lad, come here, will ya?
For what deed must his head be hung? For what deed must the waters they gullied roam free? For what deed was all matter not known how to be. For what we, at the mercy of enemies so woe upon us, must have seen some sadness. Resident Peace, Halsey,
Raise thy cup, seek answers on high. Who defies death beneath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up. Two more jars from Windrest. Make it quick. Two more jars from Windrest. Make it quick. Two more jars from Windrest. Make it quick.
Hey! 且慢走，且慢走，再走怕你眼无疼。
Easy, easy.This befits you grandly. Aye, luckily I've kept it close for its rightful owner.
Hurled by gales to and fro, changed from our former glow. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the Four Waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings of the better. Four longs for the four waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed as yours and mine. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the four waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings.
May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one. Come to me any time if you need more pills. Uncover the secrets of sky and earth, and thou shalt have pills. All things can be my material, yet I choose the rarest few. Thank you.
Jars from Windrest. Make it quick. Two more jars from Windrest. Make it quick.
Bastard has got me trapped on this rock with his spell. Even the rocks on the ridge have come to life. In that cave, there's a rock guy lurking, holding secrets, I bet. Should you uncover the reason, I shall find my way out. Rocks turning into guys, tis no small matter. There's a rock quarry lurking.
Thank you.
evil one. I finally got my hands on the treasure!
You ain't expecting another treasure, are you? You wicked twerp. But I can't be handing it over to you for free. Come back later to trade with Will. Easy there. I'll need a bit of time to get restocked. Stuff to seize. Guaranteed to please. Yeah, you got yourself a right fine bargain here. I only sell rare fine wares. I ain't be selling it to no- Make sure you fetch more Will next time.
Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. Temple of Crouching Tiger. They say there's meat there. Worth a look. The feast first, then the toil. Hunger brings no spoils. You should eat more, Skinny. Off we go to the Temple of Crouching Tiger. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. Temple of Crouching Tiger. Putrid rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat, will you? It drives me mad. I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus. Can you find me some in this barren land? I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads. The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is. I just tried those rat guys. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the Yellow Wind Gwai had a role in their downfall. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try. I just tried those rat guys. They taste like men flesh.